Hi everybody, it's a girl Preshfit. For today, I'm going to be showing how to do the hyperextensions, precisely the back hyperextensions, okay? It's a great workout. It works actually your back. You get some glutes and core actions out of it as well, your legs. So first thing we need to do is to lie down on our tummy. And for these back hyperextensions, we're going to be doing that without using our legs. So when you flatten your tummy, for beginners, I would say put your feet slightly apart, your toes pointed out, and then put your hands forward, right? Now, put your head face down, and all you need to do is lift one hand after the other. So this is more for beginners or intermediate. So from here, just go one, bring it down, two, bring it down, yeah. Or you can do both hands at once, bring it down, bring it down. When you get better at it, you can decide to bring your head up with it as when your hand moves, okay? So you can go one, take it down. This is still for beginners or intermediate, take it down, take it down. More advanced persons, all right? Put your feet together, all right? Your feet are going to be the floor, put it together, hold them tight by squeezing those inner thighs together, which unconsciously makes you squeeze those glutes as well. Abs engage, you can repeat from the start, either one hand up, down, next one up, down, up, down, up, down, or you can go both hands, up, down, up, down, go up, down. Notice I'm going up with my head with this one. Now, you want to do it a bit further, you can pick up a lightweight. I'm just using a 2 pounds dumbbell, you can even go for 1 pound. Same thing applies, hands hold it this way, move back a little, feet still extended, okay? Keeping it tight for more advanced persons, just take this and go up, take it down, up, take it down, up, take it down. For intermediate, you can keep those feet a bit spread apart, gives you more, a bit more stability. And you just repeat up, go down, up, go down. Now for some of us, we might not like using our hands to, you know, to lift our hands up and down straight, outstretched in front. That's fine. You can bring your hands this way to the side, squeezing the legs together, and just go up and down. Down. If you find your legs being together is a bit hard, you can spread it a bit apart and just do the motion again. Down, up, and down, up. You want to bring those hands back up, just take it down. Now, and that is how to do the back hyper extensions. Take notes, we did all this with our feet still on the floor, not leaving the floor. But if you want to go even harder, you can do all the exercises with your feet off the floor. Just make sure those legs are outstretched, pointed out, straight ahead, your glutes are squeezed, abs squeezed, and you can just repeat the same motion up, down, up, down, up. Now my feet is off the floor, or you can do both hands, up, down, up, down, or you can use the dumbbells, up, down, up, down, or you can go the same way, up, down, up, down, with your feet closed or feet apart, up, down, up, down, with the feet closed, up, down, but still at it, still feet closed, up, down. So all that you choose, which you prefer. has really been worked out for right now. So you can do all that with or without the feet being on the floor. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give the thumbs up to the channel and subscribe.